There's nothing worse than finishing a painting and then dropping it off at a gallery or a client, only to flip your painting around and have all of these annoying stickers on the backs of your stretcher bars. These annoying stickers will come off easily with the help of a heat gun, and it only takes a couple of seconds. What I'm doing is I'm heating up the sticker evenly. Just before the point it starts to burn. You don't want to burn it or burn the stretcher bar. And then using one of these scraper tools, that sticker comes right off. Okay? Now there's going to be a little bit of sticky residue. And that usually doesn't bother me, but if you really wanted to get that sticky glue residue off, what you can do is soak a rag in lacquer thinner, and that comes off quite easily. But since I'm indoors, I'm not a big fan of using lacquer thinner.